There are rumors that local Shadowhunters have been interfering in downworld affairs. You two wouldn't know anything about that, right? Oh
no.
See you
on no.
It's just so hard to tell if Alexander's even interested. I can't fathom why he wouldn't be.
Alexander.
Wow.
Magnus.
Okay, I'm back.
Playing hard to get. I love a challenge.
I'm Magnus.
Alec.
Pretty boy, get your team ready.
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to you.
Screw the rules. Screw them. Screw all of us.
Oh, you don't have to get dressed up for me.
Fine. I like what I saw.
I can't think straight.
In fact, I'll do you pro bono. Who are you?
This must be the problem.
This one wants to crash the party.
I'll be responsible for this one.
It was excellent in bed, I might add.
I'm getting married.
Whoa. Normally, I love a dirty lair, but this one is just sloppy.
Oh my god, you're talking about having sex?
Do not discuss my sex life with the entire institute, please.
Are you okay?
Must have had plenty of exes.
How many?
17.
17,000?
It was all in the past. The masterpiece, to waste time with the masterpiece.
You should be rolling with me. Don't flirt with me.
It's supposed to be working.
Oh, you're so cute when you're serious. I told you not to flirt with me. There's something I wanted to do.
Oh, you want to lock me up?
Like you never asked.
So adorable with radish in your hair.
How is that? Good?
Yeah.
I don't know what.
I used to.
Should really probably get. Yeah.
Right. We should join the party.
You even gotten used to your adorable little snores.
Hey, I don't snore.